is, you know, in poor state, and the gentleman just had operation, so we want to stay.
Exactly how many people live here is still unclear. But Aussie reckons there are easily more than 10 men, all sharing a kitchen, a shower, and a toilet. This isn't the first time the officers have investigated this house and warned the landlords about overcrowding. But it's clear there's still a serious problem.
This property is known to us. We've already raised the discussion to landlords that are out
there. I think we might stay in that. I think I'm done. It's been, I'd say, one of the worst days of my life.
Officers from Harrow Council discovered the unlicensed HMO. As well as the overcrowded and dangerous conditions, they're also concerned about.
Trust your shape to our best and move the best face forward, you know, the best of my can be.
How long is it going?